This home was built in 1921. Any home built before 1977 requires that we test for lead paint in compliance with federal laws. Now, this house failed lead paint on this trim. So unfortunately, we won't be able to reuse this trim after we replace the plaster walls, which will require us to fabricate similar trim by hand.